creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding. There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die.
There's no war. There's only the harvest.
We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this.
Organic and machine intertwined, a union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither.
The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
You've lost everyone you know and love, everyone you've ever met. You will all die.
I've given you every chance to listen to reason. Cerberus is done, and so are you.
Shepard, you're out of your depth. There are choices coming that you're not equipped to make.
Each of you needs to be willing to die. Anything less, and you're already dead.